All right, I'm gonna show you guys one of my favorite paint hacks as I work on my next room makeover project, which is my fiance's office room. So we're gonna do a really fun black and white color block on this wall, and the trick to getting the crispest paint lines, even on textured walls, is to seal your tape with your base wall color. Once that's dried, go over it with your new paint color, and I'm telling you, this is a foolproof method for crisp paint lines.